6,000.
9,000.
That's right. 9,000. You are sitting on the 9,000 people. Imagine they fell all down on you, on your head. Ever think of that?
Where's Bonaparte?
Still with the newspaper, man.
What?
Well, Tom took him upstairs. Some sports writer.
Half an hour before the bout, what's Moody trying to do?
Tom's the boss.
Look at Tokyo. From now on, you take your orders from me. You got it?
Who's this?
Joe's relatives.
His father.
This is his father.
And this is his brother-in-law. Yeah, we, Joseph Passes. We just got here. I thought the fight was in Coney Island. It's a good thing I looked at the tickets. You know, the old man's never seen a fight before in his life. Is he human?
Shut your mouth a minute. This is the arena. Joe is fighting a good man tonight.
Ah, that Lombardo's a bag of oats.
I hope you understand. When Joe goes in the ring, I'd like him to have one thing on his mind. Fighting. I hope you understand me. I hope you understand that I don't want to fight you when I return either.
That's a positive personality.
That's Eddy Fuselli.
Mamma mia, no wonder I smell gunpowder. Hey, Pop, That's a paradox in human behavior. Shoot you for a nickel, and for 50 bucks, he sends you flowers.
That's the next bout.
Oh, come on, Pop. We don't want to miss the action.
No, I waited for Joe.
Come on, you heard what Fuselli said.
I waited.
Pop, you can't just sit here.
Don't you hear me? I waited for Joe.
Hey, take it. Bye. You're letting flies in.
Sweet Adela, I love your harem eyes. I'm such a lucky fella to capture such a prize.
So you're Bonaparte's little boy, buddy. Why didn't you say so before? Come over and shake my hand.
Yeah?
Tell Bonaparte I like to fight him.
Why?
I like to beat him up.
Why? You don't like him?
Don't kid me, buddy.
When
I come back, I'll explain you all the ins and outs. Who told girls to come in here?
Oh, your mom is close to my eyes. Hello, Mr. Bonaparte.
Hello. Hello, Miss Moon. How you feel?
What brings you to this part of the world?
I'm coming to see Joe.
Why? What's the matter?
He's only coming to see me.
Does he know you're here?
No.
Well, it's a three-ring circus, isn't it?
How do you mean?
Oh, I just mean you and him and other people.
Well, I come to see how he fight.
Yeah, I owe you a report. I wish I had the news for you, but I haven't.
Yes, I know. He's got a wild wolf inside him. Beat him up.
You could build a city with his ambition to be somebody.
No. Burn down.
Hello, Papa.
Hello, Joe.
Throw all the girls. This isn't a hotel bedroom.
There's no way you talk.
I talk as I please.
The future, Miss.
I don't want her here.
He's right, Tom. Why fight about it?
Also, I don't want to see writers before the fight. It makes me nervous.
They're very important.
I'm important. My mind must be clear before I go in. I have to think before I fight. Don't you know that yet?
Yeah, we know. You're a student. You better look in your notes.
What's funny about that? I do. I do.
So I say you do. How about what we're holding
you? On your way, louse.
All two big setups.
Save it for the ring.
You think he'll be the next champ? What are you gonna read about a cockeyed champ?
Hey!
Hey!
What's the matter? Cowboys and Indians. Ow. I'm looking for you. You're a manager and a half. You had your fat friend take this poison for you.
Eddie's the only one here who understands me.
Who the hell wants to understand you? I got one wish, that Lombardo gives you the business tonight. The quicker he taps you off, the better. You need to be took down a dozen pegs. I'm versus you, completely versus.
Your brains is in your feet, Moody. This is the way you handle a coming champ, giving the jitters before a bout. Go out and take some air. Thank you.
words, Joe. Somebody hurt you.
Everything's all right.
Tokio, I put $50 on Motorbox Lowe's for you. It's my appreciation to you.
Thanks!
Tell me what you want me to do with
you. Leave him here.
You sure?
Yeah, I don't want nothing.
Quit looking down her blouse. Forget that, Miss Moon. Go out and kill Lombardo. Go out and send him to Woodlawn. Go out and tear his head off like I know you can do it!
How's Anna, Papa?
Fine.
So you watching the fight?
Yes.
You look fine.
Yeah, feeling good.
Why did you send that money back? Why did you come here? You sit there like my conscience.
Why do you say so?
I have to fight, Papa. No matter what you say or think. This is my profession. I'm out for fame and fortune, not to be different or artistic. I don't intend to be ashamed of my life.
Yeah, I understand.
Go out and watch the fights.
You fight. Now I know it's too late for music. Men must be free and happy for music. Not like you, Joe. Not like you. I see who you really are. Every word. Fight. I hope you win every fight, Joe.
I'll have to ask you to leave, Mr. Bonaparte.